Scott, you okay?
I want to know something. I'm pretty stupid.
What are you talking about?
Lou, let her go. Dumbest thing I ever did.
Scott.
Not me and Scott. When we were teenagers, we had this huge crush thing going on. And then we both went away to school, and I moved to New York, and we just sort of lost touch. And then Mom died. And I came back. And the feeling was still there.
Last night I had a crazy dream. Wish was granted just for me. It could be for anything. I didn't ask for money or a mansion in Malibu. I simply wished for one more day with you. One more day. One more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would do. Leave me wishing still for one more day with you. First thing I do is pray for time to come. I'd unplug the telephone, keep the TV on. I'd hold you every second, say a million I love yous. That's what I do with one more day.
Good morning.
One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would do.
Are you sure you're fine? Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Still, one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would do. Leave me wishing still one more day.
Ability to reduce me to a complete blithering idiot and immerse myself totally whenever I see you. But I love you. I said it. So, if you go, follow you, embarrass you wherever you are.